and say the words that I need to hear. That I'm no burden, not so worthless, bent so much that I